The story. In the village of Toyland, evil old Silas Barnaby threatens to evict the widow Peep. As you just saw, the widow refuses his demand, much to the relief of Bo Peep, who is in love with the handsome Tom Tom Piper. After they arrive at work, however, their hopes for a loan are dashed when it's discovered they made a mistake in an order for Santa Claus. Instead of 600 one-foot-tall toy soldiers that Santa needs, the boys told the toy makers to build 100 6-foot-tall soldiers. The enraged toy maker fires them.
You're fired!
And they return home just as Barnaby is again threatening Bo Peep and her mother.
If you don't get us, I'll throw it. Gotta marry me.
Unable to pay Barnaby, the boys resolve to obtain the deed to the shoe so that night Ollie hides in a box that Stanny takes to Barnaby as a Christmas present. The boys intend to steal the deed while Barnaby sleeps, but he discovers their ruse.
Aha!
Okay. The next day, Old King Cole proclaims that the would-be thieves are to be dunked.
Off to Boogieland with both of you!
Boogieland. Ollie's dignity is dampened by the dunking. But he and Stanny are saved from banishment by Bo Peep, who agrees to marry Barnaby.
Oh,
If he drops the charges and allows her mother to move back in the shoe. Soon after, Bo Peep and her mother are sadly waiting. Having to give Bo Peep away, Widow Peep goes to Barnaby's house to plead for mercy. Which he refuses to give. Ollie then arrives with the bride, who is demurely covered with a heavy veil. Okay, wedding song. Dun, 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 dun. After the ceremony, I did say attempt. Okay. After the ceremony, Barnaby gives the deed to Ollie, who tears it up. But when Barnaby lifts the veil to kiss his bride, we will now end with, and then they all lived
happily ever after.
So let's hear it for our adventurous cast of players. The mean old, and I mean old, Barnaby, our very own Scott Fultz. And sweet little Stan Dumb. Bo Peep, Miss Sue Price, and the very handsome Tom Piper. Are not so very old, but very, very verbal Widow Peep. Our very own crafty toy maker, Jim Heckman. D, played by Tim Baker. And our very own King of Buckrum, Old King Cole, played by Rob. Thank you very much.